Beat Freaks.
Today I'm going to be doing a quick hair review. I want it to be like under 10 minutes or even less, because I don't want to keep you guys here for too long. But a quick disclaimer out there, when it comes to me doing reviews or when it comes to me promoting anything to you guys, I just want you guys to know that I would never promote anything that I feel like is not worth your money, or I feel like doesn't really work, just because it's free for me or I'm getting paid. Like, I would never do that. I would never sell anything to you that I feel like it's just not worth your money, because that's not right. Do you know what I mean? So like, yeah, just know that whatever I put out to you guys there, whatever I try and promote to you, just know that it's definitely worth your money and you won't regret. So this hair was sent to me by a company on AliExpress called Yyong Hair. They also have an Instagram, but all the information, everything that I talk about will be in the description box below, so I'm not gonna get too much into it. They sent me 4 bundles of 226, 224 with a middle part closure. This hair, when I first got it, it was really, really, really soft. By the way, I've had this hair for 3 weeks now, so this is like the 3rd week of me having this hair after I made it. So this is basically the texture of it 3 weeks later, and I can tell you this hair is so soft. Oh my gosh, this is the first time I've gotten hair from this company, but their hair is so good. Like, I'm not even lying to you guys, this hair is so good. When I first got the hair out of the pack, the bundle literally had a life of its own. It was so flowy, it was so soft, it was just like, it was luxury. Do you know what I mean? So also, this hair has little to no shedding. If I told you guys this hair had no shedding at all, I'd be lying to you, obviously, because all hair sheds, do you know what I mean? Even real hair sheds are real hair sheds. So if I was to tell you, oh, this hair has absolutely no shedding, I'd be lying, do you know what I mean? So this hair does shed, but just a little bit. It doesn't even shed like that. Like, it just sheds like normal hair shed. So it's not anything, not shedding right, left, center. They sent me 4 bundles, and the longest length was 26 inches. I requested 4 bundles because obviously I thought the longer the hair, the smaller the weft, so the more bundles you're going to need. But I only ended up using 3 bundles, so 2 of the 26 and 1 of the 24, and there's still 1 bundle left. So 3 bundles was enough. So I'm just going to like tiptoe so you guys can kind of see the length of this hair. So it's very long. I'm not even tall enough to show you guys. I'm gonna insert a short clip to just show you guys like the length of the hair and how it looks. This clip is on a doll, so just show you guys the length and how it looks basically. This hair has no smell to it, so when it came, it didn't smell weird. Also, this hair is true to length, so the 26 is really long, so you guys will be getting your money's worth. This hair is very long. And if you guys like the eyelashes that I'm wearing right now, I'm gonna link them in the description box below. Yes, overall, this hair is amazing. I haven't said anything bad about this hair because there is nothing bad to say about this hair. This hair is really good, and especially for their prices, their hair, prices are really cheap. They're not expensive at all, so they're really inexpensive. So if you want to be a bad bee on a budget, then Yyong Hair is the place for you. I'm telling you this. Okay, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.